An elated dad thought he had a slice of Christmas luck after winning £50,000 on a scratch card, only for him to be told he was the victim of a family prank. Andrew Howell was filmed leaping into the air with joy, believing he had won the windfall during Christmas lunch. His excitement was captured on camera by his family, who were all in on the trick. Andrew can be seen delightedly waving his card around and asking relatives to check he hadn't made a mistake, only to be told, eventually, he was the victim of a joke. Wife Christine, from Bynia, Carmarthenshire, Wales, said, "It was my son-in-law's idea. He bought the fake ticket on the internet back in August or September, and has been waiting to give it to Andrew over Christmas." She continued, "We always have a scratch card over Christmas lunch. We do it once a year." Andrew was swinging from the doorframe. My son-in-law was filming it all from behind a napkin. At first he thought he'd won £5, and he was excited at that. Then he checked the three columns which said he had won £50,000. He was dancing around for 2 or 3 minutes, and I began to think, who is going to break the news to him now? It was only when his family showed Andrew that his card was different from theirs that it sunk in it was all a prank. "We had to show him that his scratch card was different to ours. He said, 'Don't tell me it is a joke,'" said Christine. "But he took it well. He is used to us playing jokes on him. He is an easy target. We've caught him out on April Fool's Day before now. But he's sworn revenge." Matthew Hughes, who planned the stunt, added, "He's only just forgiven us, but to be fair, he is a good sport. But he does say he's going to get his own back."